I've been waiting for so long, waiting for my doctor to come. These aches been going on for days now, and I'm feeling slightly down.
Today.
How are you?
I'm better, thank you, but it's still
understandably
hurts
so.
When I move.
You might be getting pressure sores. Has the nurse come to change your position?
No, not since
oh,
the morning.
We'll get her here. The x-ray's come in now, and there's good news, sir. You haven't broken your tailbone, and your hip is intact.
Oh, thank heavens. I don't know why I
don't
let
worry,
myself
it happens
fall.
To the best of us, but more importantly, how are you feeling?
I'm okay.
Everything well at home?
I think so.
Great,
but
we'll get you discharged tomorrow then. But is there anything else, sir?
Well, yes. My wife hasn't called since yesterday. We always
okay,
talk once
yes,
a day. And
of course. We'll get the nurse to call her up and see if she's... Oh, dear. My pager goes again. Give me strength to carry on. Thank you, sir. Have a good rest.
But dark this journey got my wife.
She's got a call, okay?
Don't bother these doctors, guys. Driving around in their cars.
I should have been done at six.
Doctors are taking too long.
To all the friends that I have lost, while crossing bridges I have crossed, tennis weddings, coffee sessions, sorry I was never there. You see, I've been cold this week, I'm bad at getting any sleep. I'd love to catch up, I really would, but they've been waiting for so long.
There you are, handover was
hey,
an hour ago.
Ramsey.
What took you so long?
I'm so sorry, my mother had another episode. The Kara's running late. I couldn't just leave her there. I called up the hospital to try and let you know, but I guess they didn't.
Oh, no, they... I'm sorry to
it's
hear
fine.
That.
Thanks for covering, Ada. I really appreciate it. I hope the patients didn't give you too much trouble.
No, not at all. Hey, okay, so, Mr. Stevenson had his fall yesterday. He's doing fine, but we still don't know if it was mechanical or syncope.
He doesn't remember?
No, x-rays are all clear.
No history of AF?
Not on the records.
Aspiration pneumonia?
No, he's